Follow me if you must, Jack Sparrow. But you will never leave this place alive.
What say I merely trail you at a discreet distance, then?
These warriors are made of clay. We've got to force them into the water.
mighty dragon. Then arise and do my bidding. Make me Empress of the World! Have interfered for the last time! By mere pirates?
What? No! No!
That seems rather decisive, don't you think? We'll have to suss out another buyer. Help me pry this thing loose.
Jack, I wouldn't... I think we should leave.
No, I think we should get out of here.
Like the other statues?
It wasn't a dragon yet, I speculate. Our mischief interrupted Tang's spell. Magic is among the most finicky of signs.
Fine, then. Let's get out of here before the creature returns.
I'd sooner fall on me blade. I swore an oath to Pequeño, and my word is gold.
But surely Pequeño, if he were here, would not wish to subject you to such peril, and would release you from your oath. Nor would he wish to be here, so why not do him a favor, and renounce the oath in absentia? Jack, what is this nonsense you have me saying?
Yet you say it so well. Nix the commentary and let us proceed.